Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to focus upon all those habits we do unintentionally in the morning and that is resulting in our obesity or increasing weight. So please stay tuned to this video. If you are avoiding all these habits, then this will lead you to weight loss. It will give you a better plan of losing weight. So please avoid all those habits I'm telling you in this video. Point number one, please make a better sleep schedule. Some of the people sleep at around 9 hours for about 10 hours. More than 9 hours or less than 7 hours, both are having its own issues. If you are sleeping more than 9 hours, it will make you slothy, it will make you lazy, it will boost up your anxiety level, it will make you fatigued. And if you are sleeping around less than 7 hours, around 6 hours, 7 hours, then it will make some health issues in your body. It will make you very much tired. You are not able to do your work in a particular set of time. So in order to make your work done, in order to make your schedule properly replenished, in order to make your skin glow, because everything will be reflected in your skin, in your body, in whatever you are doing, in your way of talking, each and everything is being reflected how much you sleep all day, how much time you sleep, how much time, what is the diet you take, everything is being reflected by your personality, by your system, by your skin, everything. Okay, so please sleep on time, make a proper schedule of sleeping. Point number two, drink water whenever you wake up in the morning. Please do first thing, whenever you wake up in the morning, just take the glass from the kitchen and make it full and please drink it while sitting, and this will make up your body, control their balance system. It will balance your electrolyte level. Secondly, it will help to boost up your hydration level. Thirdly, it will burn your fat and calories. Whenever you drink your water in the morning, it will improve your bowel movements in the morning. So it's very much essential if you drink water whenever you wake up. Next point, I will say that please never skip your breakfast, because you haven't ate anything since 8 hours whenever you are sleeping. So whenever you wake up, your body needs nourishment, your body needs any energy to work upon. So please do not skip your breakfast, because skipping breakfast will make you eat anything after some hours. Like you will eat it wholly, you will need anything, you will carve anything, you want anything to eat, either small snacks or something like that. You won't be proper full by your stomach. So it's important to eat breakfast on time in the morning, and it's very much essential for you to eat healthy breakfast. Okay, point number four is basically meditation. Most of the people will think that meditation is not for us, it's for old people and we cannot concentrate on our breathing issues. No, this is not the thing. Actually, meditation is basically for the people who want to improve their concentration power. Every student need to improve their concentration power. Every workplace person or a student or an office person needs to improve their concentration power in order to attain productivity in their work. Point number one. Basically, I love to do any kind of painting. I have a passion of painting. I love to sketch. I love to calligraphy. I will focus upon that. I will give around 45 minutes or half an hour in a whole day and I will love it. First of all, it's my passion. And secondly, I love that. So it will improve my concentration and productivity. This is how it works. If you want to learn an instrument, just go for that. If you want to sing, just go for that. This is meditation. This is how it works. Second thing, meditation improves the cortisol level in the body. What does cortisol level do? Cortisol level improves our laziness management. Also, if you are a person who is very much lazy, who is anxiety, who has a quick decision power, who is very much angry, do meditation. Yes, because it will improve your concentration power. It will lead you to think particularly on that particular section very deeply. And also it will provide you energy to think deep. It will make your boosting of intelligence. It will boost up your intelligence power, obviously. After that, the next point I will focus upon is exercise. Everyone knows that this is a very much basic point. Everyone knows that after exercising, you will burn fat. It will lead to decrease in obesity. So let me tell you one thing. Some of the people think that they don't need to do exercise, even if they are 22 years old, 24 years old, 21 years old. They think that no, we are fit enough, we are healthy, we are slim and trim, why do we need to do all that exercise? So exercise is not for today. Let me tell you, this is a harsh truth. It is not for today. It's for after 10 years. Because when you are in late 30, when you are in late 35 year old, your body will boost up different changes. Your bone density will decrease, your muscle power will decrease, your stamina will decrease, each and everything will decrease. So it's obvious you have to maintain all that in a particular manner. So preparing your body from any disease or any circumstances like that, your body need to be run up. Your body need volunteering towards that. So this is how it works. Do exercise whenever you want. Do stretching, do yoga, especially for women. It's very much important for them because women bone density is being decreasing after the age of 28-29. So it's very much important for them also. So this was all for today. I hope you like this video. These are the 5 points. Number 1 is basically, let me give you an overview. Number 1 is basically, please have your proper sleeping time. Number 2, do not skip your breakfast. Number 3, please drink water whenever you wake up in the morning. Number 4 is basically exercise well. And number 5 is meditation. I hope you like this video. Please give a big thumbs up if you like so. And please subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you so much.